this.
You didn't give them a choice.
How do I defeat this dude?
Please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only a pride makes you think the Saints could defeat.
Zinyak? This ain't pride. This is wrath.
There he is right there. Where are you going? Do that. That'd be useful. Fire one. Right. Can I freeze him? Missed him. I don't think he's feasible. All over the place. Whoa. Dude, the vicious. Missed. Watch, you don't hit me. Oh, vicious, aren't you? Oh ho! Wow, he's really trying to kill me, huh? What? Slow act. Jumping.
Come on, Zinyak, is that all you got?
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing.
Fuck. What is this?
Okay, that is not fair.
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
What the hell are those for?
Besides, I would not let them get close.
Well, great. Thanks for the tip, but nothing I do can get past that shield. I'm open to ideas here.
Those CIEs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
Give it a try, but I'll need that shield down eventually.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Keep me posted.
This freaking fucking thingies.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Even your technology does.
We'll see about that.
Doing my best here.
Denying my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader. I think I'm not.
I think your people would get over it. So close.
Beat him. Come on.
Sorry, we're late.
Stop and get this shit started.
We're here, boss.
Don't worry, we got
you. Drink him.
Damn, am I glad to see you guys.
Get the fuck away from the boss, assholes!
Draw their fire!
No problem!
Now to get this fucking shield down.
Come on, hurry up. Kidding me, dude?
So close.
Right, hurry up. Come on, before it gets me. And hurry up. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on. Opposite. I could have worn my mech suit and would have
gained more hiding, Zinyak.
That would have been
this
exciting.
Changes nothing!
Your whole empire is about to change. No one's coming to save you now, Zinyak!
The legacy of the Zin Empire will continue to live on.
Thank you. Wow, that easy.
You can kill me. My people will avenge my death. Then your race will be...
Shut the fuck up!
Was this aliens when they ripped the spinal cord out? That's intense. Just ripped it off. Wow. Now he's gonna sit on the throne. Now he ruins. Now he owns space. Wow. Oh, look at that. Another new leader of space now. An alien.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Keep what you kill. It's a classic.
So do I get a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Zinyak, your personal steward.
Alright, ZJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Zen?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Zinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, Your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth before its destruction.
Whoa. Time travel?
Zinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
Time travel.
This is how we do it.
in 94. Mark Bell made no money and lost her a sale. And all they said was 6-8 East school. And people thought the music that he made was good. The Liver DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and LG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making a dash. Oh, I'm buzzing because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like no.
Of shaping history wore off, the saints remembered the words of Zinjai.
Is this all of them?
It's hard to say, Your Excellency. Zinyak was a long-time collector.
And that, my friends, is how I first met the saints.
only Angela could see me now. My sister would never believe any of this. You have no idea what I'd do for a nice tailored suit right now. What the hell is this outfit even made of? It sure ain't Italian silk.